Hi everyone, Jeep is more than a brand, it is a community. And I'm a lucky guy because I was inducted into this community by my father, who used to take me to the mountains in a Jeep Willys similar to this one. Those open air trips are some of the most fun and exciting memories of my life. And today, my mission is for the Jeep brand to deliver zero emission freedom for the generations to come. Because Jeep 4x4 owners are much more than just clients, customers, or target audiences. They're part of a community that lives and loves the Jeep brand values, freedom, adventure, authenticity, and passion. This has been the cornerstone of our brand for 80 years. And to honor those core values, we're committed to zero emission, 100% freedom. To build this future, first, we need to imagine it, and then to make it happen.
Our past is a proud one. 80 years later, our dreams of a better tomorrow have never been stronger than right now. Today, we're smarter, more connected, and more powerful than ever imagined. But our lust for adventure doesn't stop with the advancements of today.
So give me the future. It's golden and bright. Catch your fever dream in the flash of the lights. Now nothing is certain.
4xe technology has taken America's iconic 4x4 and amplified it on every level. With a new line of Jeep vehicles designed to blaze trails directly into a brighter, better future. Each innovation ingrained with the Jeep brand DNA to go anywhere, do anything, and bring you home again.
So give me the future. It's golden and bright. Catch your fever dream in the flash of the lights. Now nothing is certain. Every song isn't done.
This is the next chapter in the journey we've been on for 80 years.
Endless love that takes control. Endless love that holds.
This is the Jeep life. Electrified.
This video feels like a dream, but the future is today. This year already, we're forging ahead into an electrified future with our four best-selling models, including the upcoming all-new Jeep Grand Cherokee 4xe, revealed here for the first time. We're also installing solar charging stations to support our community where it matters most, the trail. And very soon in 2025, we will have a zero-emission Jeep 4xe in every SUV segment. 4xe is Jeep brand's exclusive electrification approach to develop the most capable and sustainable four-wheel drive vehicles in the world. 4xe allows us to give our community more of what they love about the Jeep brand. More capability by increasing on-demand torque for maximum traction, acceleration, and four-wheel drive performance. More fun by enjoying open air, in nature, in absolute silence. More style by opening the doors to new design possibilities and creating more space for people and gear. Let me be clear, 4xe is good for Jeep. It's good for the Jeep community, and more importantly, it is good for our planet. In 2021, 100% of our SUV lineup in Europe offers 4xe technology. Jeep Compass and Renegade 4xe are the best-selling low-emission SUVs in Italy, our largest market in Europe. And just 2 months after launch, Wrangler 4xe is already the best-selling PHEV in America, and it is sold out for the rest of the year. Hardcore enthusiasts like those at 4Wheeler and financial media like Bloomberg both agreed that 4xe is the way forward for the Jeep brand. And this is only the beginning. By 2025, we'll be offering a zero-emission, fully electric Jeep 4xe in every single SUV segment. 70% of all Jeep vehicles sold will be electrified. And Wagoneer, as a premium extension of the Jeep brand, will expand to offer zero emission vehicles in the most profitable premium SUV segment. 4xe is the most significant change ever. It is the opportunity to future-proof the Jeep brand for long-term profitable growth and value creation for our shareholders. I started today by saying that I was lucky to be introduced to the Jeep community many years ago by my father. Today, it is my commitment to all of you to continue this upward, forward, and zero emission path for the generations to come. Because 4xe is the new 4x4, and our future is zero emission freedom.